play some seriously fun baseball today, folks. I'm Brad Musburger, and it's my privilege to welcome you to the Little League Baseball World Series.
Play ball.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Good rotation on that screwball. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. Batting second at first base. Number 27. Batter bunts on the run.
One out.
Batting third and on the mound. Number 21.
Steer right.
My man, what a game this is.
Second out. Safe.
Batting cleanup at third base, number 13. That one's going to drop in the gap for a base hit.
Out. Chain side.
I don't think the lights of Broadway can compare to the lights of a Little League night game. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off at second base, number 18.
Right.
Solid exploding fastball right down the middle. Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
Second in left field, number 11.
Second out.
Batting third in right field, number 12.
Out.
Batter sends it up high but shallow. And the infield's got this covered. Did you know that the first Little League World Series to be broadcast on television was in 1953? It's the top of the second.
First out.
Batting sixth and behind the plate, number 4. Just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball. We've got a lot of talent here today. Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. That one's out of play.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Foul ball.
He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Batting seventh in right field, number 1.
Foul.
Hope there are gloves in the stands. That one's headed foul.
Chain side.
The hill behind Lamedy Stadium is a popular spot where kids go sledding, usually on pieces of cardboard, and get covered in dirt or mud just for the fun of it. It's the bottom of the second.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Ball.
Ball. Batting fifth at shortstop, number 19.
Right.
This could be a marquee team. Batting sixth at first base, number 24. It's a long, lazy fly ball. Batting seventh and pitching number six.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
Right.
Not this time. Fly ball to center field for the out. To the 20,000 people seated past the outfield, no walking on the grass out there between September and July. Well, that's what I heard anyway. It's the top of the third. Sinker in the strike zone. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position.
Come on!
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Ball.
Slow ball there. A good changeup.
Out.
Batting ninth in left field, number six. Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number zero.
Great.
Clobbered that ball. Fielders are probably not going to get to it. Great slide. Avoided the out. Now batting, first baseman, number 27. That play reminds me of some beauties I've seen in the big leagues.
Two down.
Left fielder will make this catch. Now batting, pitcher, number 21. It's an infield fly. If you've never seen the official Little League mascot dugout do a dance at home plate, you've missed out on something big. A big dancing chipmunk. It's the bottom of the third.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. Ninth at third base, number 25. My goodness.
Right.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike three.
Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, second baseman, number 18. You know, if they move first base back a step or two, you wouldn't have all those close plays. It's the top of the fourth. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. We're not playing cricket here. That's a foul ball. My man, what a game this is.
You're out.
Well, you can't hit them all, but he should have hit that one. Strike three. Now batting, shortstop number 9.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. Here's a good-looking young player.
Great.
Now batting, catcher number 4.
Two out.
A pop fly. That'll be caught for the out. Now batting, right fielder number 1. A perfect strike.
Strike three.
Can't well, you can't hit them all, but he should have hit that one. Strike three. One of the hardest things to do in sports is to hit a round ball with a round bat. If you can do that well, this stadium will be very kind to players of all sizes. It's the bottom of the 4th. Sure. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 12.
Strike.
My man, what a game this is.
Ball. Touchdown.
He dives. He's got it. What a circus catch. Now batting, catcher number 16.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball.
Two down.
Now batting, shortstop number 19. That play reminds me of some beauties I've seen in the big leagues. Fly ball to center. He's got a play on it and makes the put out. It's a beautiful day for a night game, as they say. It's the top of the 5th. Line drive. Smacked into right field. Batter made good contact there. Could easily put this runner into second. Now batting, left fielder, number 6.
Out.
Now batting, the star player of the team, number 0. My man, what a game this is.
Two outs.
Safe.
Now batting, first baseman, number 27.
Oh,
straight in the air to center field. A lot of these young pitchers could be nicknamed the postman. They deliver that package, rain or shine. It's the bottom of the 5th. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike.
That's a bloop single. The outfielder couldn't make it in time. Now batting, pitcher number 6.
Oh.
it goes. That's going to be a fair ball, partner. Now batting, center fielder, number 8. A team is 9 players playing as 1. Not 1 player playing as 9. So if this team holds its lead, it'll be by luck more than skill. Oh, man, what a game this is. This could be a marquee team. Sinker in the strike zone.
Out.
Up to the right fielder. He's got it for the put out. Now batting, third baseman, number 25. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. This could be a marquee team.
Out.
Straight in the air to center field.
Safe.
Now batting, second baseman, number 18. What a comeback. It's all tied up.
Foul.
Didn't get enough of it. It's headed for foul territory.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here. Anytime now. That's a ball.
You're out. Game side.
You know, lights were added to Lomedy Stadium back in 1992 so that night games could be played as part of the round robin tournament. It's the top of the 6th.
First out.
Now batting, third baseman, number 13. Now batting, shortstop, number 9.
Second
out. It's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. Now batting, catcher, number 4.
Ball.
Very effective changeup pitch.
Strike.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. A lot of players who come to Williamsport enjoy pin trading. In fact, some unique pins are featured in the Little League Museum, and there's a special tent set aside here just for that purpose. It's the bottom of the 6th.
First out.
Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 12.
Out.
Now batting, catcher, number 16.
Out.
Not Chainsaw. Quite enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. Lomedy Stadium was built in 1959, and improvements to seating were made to the stadium in 2006, thanks to a donation from the Lomedy family. It's the top of the 7th.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. Slow ball there. A good changeup. Here's a good-looking young player.
Right. Strike 3.
That pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Now batting, second baseman, number 28. Pitching. Chalk up another K. Now batting, left fielder, number 6.
Ball.
He serves that one up. A powerful line drive.
Safe.
Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 0. Sinker in the strike zone.
Strike three.
Kings there it is, in the zone. Excellent pitching. Chalk up another K. Back in 1999, Sports Illustrated named Lomedy Stadium number 16 on the list of the top 20 venues of the 20th century. It's the bottom of the 7th.
Steer right.
Pitcher puts a bender into the strike zone.
One down.
Now batting, first baseman, number 24. Now batting, pitcher, number 6.
Second out. Safe.
Now batting, center fielder, number 8. It used to be that home runs were easier to hit in Lomedy Stadium, but that changed in 2006 when the fences were moved back 20 feet to 220 feet. It's the top of the 8th.
One out.
Now batting, pitcher, number 21. Now batting, third baseman, number 13.
Oh,
three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. In addition to fantastic stadiums for Little League play, Williamsport is also host to the Peter J. McGovern Little League Museum, and that houses some fantastic baseball memorabilia. It's the bottom of the 8th. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. Now batting, second baseman, number 18.
Strike.
Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position. Batter dumps that one out to right field for the out. Now batting, left fielder, number 11.
Strike. Second down.
Fly ball to left. Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 12. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Ball. Out.
Up to the right fielder. He's got it for the putout. Given the choice between an amusement park and a ballpark, I think everyone here made the right choice today. It's the top of the ninth. Now batting, catcher, number 4.
Two outs.
Now batting, right fielder, number 1.
Ow,
not quite
inside.
Enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. Admission to Lomedy Stadium is free, so that anyone who wants to cheer on these young heroes of Little League can come out and join us in the sun. It's the bottom of the ninth. Now batting, shortstop, number 19.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Ball.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ball.
The zone. That's a ball. Now batting, first baseman, number 24. Good bunt. Let's see if it works.
First out. Safe.
Now batting, pitcher, number 6.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. Tailing fastball. Nicely executed.
Second.
Gonna make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. Now batting, center fielder, number 8. Stadium has some of the lowest priced concessions of any national event, and more than 30,000 orders of fries get eaten here during these games. We're headed now for extra innings. That's a fine hit, and this batter could easily get on base with it. Now batting, left fielder, number 6.
Out.
Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 0.
Steer right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Right. Two outs.
Now batting, first baseman, number 27. My goodness. Left fielder will make this catch. You know what's great about watching a game at Lomedy Stadium? You can meet the players. You can walk right up and shake that star player's hand. It's the bottom of the 10th. Nice hustle. And the runner moves on to the next base, lickety-split. Now batting, second baseman, number 18. Now batting, left fielder, number 11.
Second down.
A real can of corn. Stock boys, get your aprons ready. Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 12.
Strike.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. This could be a marquee team. Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Strike
three. And that's going to end the inning. Up to 40,000 fans can join us to watch the Little League World Series, including those unofficial seats up there on the hills behind the outfield. It's the top of the 11th.
First out.
Now batting, third baseman, number 13.
Right.
Here's a good-looking young player. Crushed it. Now batting, shortstop, number 9. Now batting, catcher, number 4. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ow! Change side.
Over 2 million kids play Little League Baseball and Softball every year in over 6,000 leagues on 6 continents. So we're in good company today. It's the bottom of the 11th. Now batting, shortstop, number 19. Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Steer right.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Right.
Some of these players are so good that once they get the bat, they're already in scoring position.
Two outs.
Now batting, first baseman, number 24. I'm afraid it's a long shot for these youngsters to catch up.
Right.
My goodness.
Foul ball.
Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball.
Ow.
saddest of words. Can't happen.
Thank you.